over a forest in Utah, whether from an airplane or hiking around, you might not realize that there's a library of information in those trees. Each tree is recording information about the environment that it's growing in.
Thank you.